My name is Sharvari. I am from 9th standard. I am here to do the seminar of concept multiplication by 111 series by Vedic mathematics method. Now I will take one example. First example is 918 into 111. Now to find the answer, we should write the first last digit of the answer. So we should write 8 as it is. Now we should add 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1 is 9. 8 plus, now we should add all the 3 digits. 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 plus 9, 18, 1 carry. Now we have to leave, we covered all the 3 digits, so we should leave 1 digit now. So 9, 1 plus 9, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 carry. So now we should leave 2 digits, remaining digit is 9, 9 plus 1, 10. So 1,1898 is answered. Next, I will take the second example. 223 into 111. To find the last digit, I will write 3 as it is. Now I will write 3 plus 2, 5. Now I will write all the 3 digits. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. Now I covered all the 3 digits. I will leave last digit of the question. So 2 plus 2 is 4. Now I will leave the 2 digits. Remaining is 2. 2 which we should write as it is. So 24,753 is the answer.